Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Chad McKernan from McKernan Chiropractic, and I am your Maximized Living host. We have a very exciting show for you today. We have a lot of research, studies, and newscasts to go over that has made it into the media this week. Current research shows us that even subtle issues regarding your weight, your spine, your nutrient levels, and even your state of mind radically affect whether or not you or your children have a healthy future. The definition of disease is any entity existing in your body or any part of your lifestyle that, when present, drains life and leads to a premature death. A good example is the loss of curve in your neck, forward head posture, and scoliosis. These conditions shut down the nerves in the body. And when present, these drain life and cause the body to dysfunction. They have what's called a mortality rate. Therefore, they are not simply spinal problems, but will result in serious disease in the later stages. Other recent research found the same to be true about your weight. Even carrying a few extra pounds is enough to increase the risk of death, according to two large studies of patients who are not obese. A prospective study of over 500,000 American men and women who were 50 to 71 years old at the start of the study found that being overweight at midlife, age 50, increased the risk of death by 10 to 30%. Kenneth Adams, a PhD of the National Cancer Institute, said, "Our findings suggest that overweight individuals is associated with an increased risk of death. Therefore, even having a few extra pounds on your body is, by definition, a disease." Researchers found that overweight and obese people had increased rates of cardiovascular and cancer deaths. This study was published in the August 24, 2006 issue of the New England Journal of Medicine. It goes on to say, "A person with a BMI of 30 or more is regarded as obese, while BMI between 25 and 30 is regarded as overweight. A normal BMI is defined as between 18.5 and 24.9. Your BMI is an abbreviation for your body mass index, which is derived from your height and weight, and is used to screen for health problems. Medical director Tim Byers of the University of Colorado School of Medicine said, "The findings are a sobering reminder that an increased weight is a worldwide health problem, bringing with it a host of chronic diseases. And as the population ages, the overweight proportion is also likely to increase." Dr. Byers noted, "Unless something is done to curb the trend, unfortunately, evidence points to a substantial health benefit from even small changes in weight trajectory. But not to worry, we are here to help. Sign up for one of our national extreme makeovers in the Metro Detroit area, and you will see dramatic changes in your health and well-being. Get your BMI measured and reduce it if it's necessary. Go to our website and email us that you would like a free copy of a BMI calculator. We will email it to you in the next 48 hours. But that's just one reason why so many people seek our office for wellness care. They want to make sure that every organ and every tissue has uninterrupted nerve supply. It just makes sense to detect little problems before they become serious problems. True health is optimum physical, mental, and social well-being, and not merely the absence of disease or infirmity. Drinking more water, eating nutritious foods, regular exercise, and virtually every other healthy habit produces even bigger dividends when you have a properly working nervous system. Even quitting smoking has its benefits, as nearly everyone knows.